Exasol is a database built for analytics, and as you're about to see, we're also built for speed. In this video, we'll look at a demonstration of Exasol's performance versus three of our leading competitors. On screen now are four identical Power BI dashboards, each of them connected to the same data set, 4 billion rows of retail data in a star schema. To test the performance of these systems, we'll run a simple and identical query routine on each. The routine starts by switching between retail data from Arizona to Georgia before viewing all the stores in Georgia. It will then drill down to a specific store, and from there, explore a specific category of sales in that store. The goal is to see which of these systems can do that routine the fastest. We'll even give our competitors a bit of a head start. In the bottom right-hand corner, we'll launch Snowflake first. Then we'll start the Amazon Redshift system in the top right-hand corner. The bottom left corner is Azure Synapse. And finally, we'll start Exasol in the top left corner. On screen, you can see the Exasol system working through the routine, first drilling down into the state of Georgia. Now it'll view all the retail stores in Georgia. Then the routine will drill down to a specific store in a town in the northwest of Georgia called Dalton. Finally, it will focus on the home goods category of that store. And that's the end of the routine. Exasol did that in just 29 seconds, while the other systems continue to work on the queries. Given the speed that Exasol completed the routine compared to the others, you might be wondering if this demo was carried out fairly. But rest assured, every care was taken to ensure a level playing field. We're using the same data set, 4 billion rows of retail data across all four platforms. Plus, we've configured these systems in very similar ways. While it's tricky to configure them identically, some of them are running on AWS, while others are on Azure, for example. They are as close as possible. For this demo, you'll see the price for the Exasol system is $7.45 an hour. For the Snowflake system, it's at $8 an hour. So Exasol is at a bit of a disadvantage here. But in terms of resources, each system is within half a dollar of being similarly configured. In a few moments, we'll see Azure Synapse finally finish the task and drill down to the bottom category. Across the finish line it goes, more than a minute after Exasol finished the query routine. But while Exasol and Azure Synapse are done, Amazon Redshift and Snowflake are still working on the task. So while we wait for those two, let's investigate what's giving Exasol the performance advantage. The first is automatic query tuning. Nothing was done to these systems ahead of time, such as pretest tuning. None of the systems benefited from the creation of an index or warming up the cache. These are cold queries from 4 billion records, the kind of thing your analysts will want to do when they explore datasets themselves in order to discover insights. In this scenario, it's important that the system can tune itself. Notice that Redshift has now crossed the finish line, around a minute after Azure Synapse and 2 minutes after Exasol. Each of these competitors claim to do automatic performance tuning, but Exasol is different. In that we tune the actual queries, we build indices on the fly to make the queries run extremely fast. The second performance benefit for Exasol is that we're an in-memory database. And don't think that makes us expensive. Look again at the costs and keep in mind that we're running on commodity hardware. For this demo, Exasol is running on Azure, but it could be on AWS, Google Cloud, or on-premises. So if you're running some datasets on-premises and you want to keep it that way, Exasol can help. That's something none of these other systems can do. To summarize, Exasol is in-memory and it has automatic query tuning. These two aspects are what give the performance benefit over these three competitors. So what could you do with this level of extra performance? You could run ETL jobs more often so that the data is fresher and more relevant. Or you could add more users. This demo features just one user per dashboard. Consider what's going to happen to these competitors when you add 10, 100, or 300 more users. With Exasol, that concurrency doesn't harm the query performance, and it doesn't boost the price, as it does with some competitors as you add users. Looking at the bottom right, Snowflake has just crossed the finishing line, around 3.5 minutes after Exasol. With the gains offered by Exasol, you could add more users and still see the kind of performance you see here for these ad hoc queries. Because after all, this is what your users want to do, to explore data quickly and freely. But to do so, they need a highly performant auto-tuning system like Exasol. We hope you found this demonstration of our performance advantage compelling. And if you're looking for an analytics solution, or a data warehouse, or BI acceleration solution, then look no further than Exasol. Visit exasol.com to learn more, and try Exasol for free today.